Hi, are you interested in learning more about organic reaction mechanisms? How about the fascinating world of carbonyl compounds? Rearrangements, if yes, then this is the course for you. Welcome to Introductory Organic Chemistry Part 2. If you enjoyed the first edition of this course, make sure you enroll. What can you expect from this course? We'll be doing a lot of problem solving. This approach will be useful for you, not only to learn concepts, but also to help connect across concepts. If you're looking to become a scientist, the approaches that you learn here will be useful. I promise you that you will have a lot of fun solving these problems. Come, join us for Introductory Organic Chemistry.